Hi everyone, welcome to my channel and I hope you enjoy that wonderful tune. So I am sharing this video to talk about e-bikes, why they are amazing for commuting to work and to make certain errands around you all the time. If you're not using an e-bike and you are living in a country where an e-bike is available, then you're missing out. And if you are in a country where e-bike is not yet available, then you need to look into getting one for yourself. Now, I agree that there are many factors that will go into why you should use an e-bike. And believe me, I have thought about it. And my team and I at Suzhou Talks Premium Trading Company Limited in China, in Jiangsu Province, have thought deeply about it, especially in countries where energy is not consistent, power is not consistent, roads are not good. We have thought about it, and we know that it is possible to use e-bikes even in countries where power and energy is not sufficient. I enjoy riding my e-bike and commuting to work every day, and I will list some of the reasons why I enjoy it. Number one, it saved me a lot of money. I spent on the average about $500 to $600 on my e-bike here in China. Now, it's able to commute and to cover a range of up to 100 kilometers. Now, guys, I weigh a little under 100 kg. This bike is a 60 volt and 22 amp battery capacity. However, it's able to take me and cover a range of up to 100 kilometers. And how is this possible? It's possible because of technology in batteries, which is called lithium-ion batteries. Lithium-ion batteries are the latest, or is the latest technology in helping. Happy me! Yay! It's a technology that helps bikes to cover a longer range, a longer distance. Now, my bike covers speed, or it's able to go up to a speed of 50 kilometers an hour on a plain level surface. Now, when it's climbing on full charge, it drops about 45, 48. But when it's descending a hill, it can go up to 53. Now, at 50 kilometers an hour on the average, I'm very, very happy with the performance of this bike. Now, bear with me and bear in mind that not every e-bike on the market is quality. Not every e-bike on the market will be able to cover this distance consistently over a certain period of time. Lithium-ion batteries are extremely helpful and useful in helping you to cover the range. Beyond that, ladies and gentlemen, the motor that is used in the tires also plays a crucial role. Sometimes when I'm riding, I hear a lot of noise in the motor of other people's e-bikes. Now, the only downside, honestly, ladies and gentlemen, to e-bikes is that when it's raining, you may get wet. But there are raincoats that you can wear to keep yourself dry. It's also very important that when you're riding e-bikes, you should consider other pedestrians on the road. Someone could just play a little bit of carelessness on the road, just like driving a car. You should be attentive. Your eyes and your ears should be ahead of you, beside you, and behind you. And ensure that you obey every traffic regulation. You are a motorized vehicle and you need to obey traffic regulations. Ladies and gentlemen, continue to enjoy the journey. I'm going back home from work, and this is what it looks like on my way to home, to the house, sorry, every single day. An amazing weather. Sometimes it rains, but it's still amazing. amazing view, and I'm glad to share this view with you. Enjoy.
Toujours avec moi, Dieu de miracles, Dieu du réveil.